and is accused of the starving death of more than 3,000 hogs. Derek Smith faces livestock neglect charges. He was hired by Valley Farms to raise the animals in a confinement on his property. Court records show another 200 hogs had to be destroyed for health reasons. Smith has pleaded not guilty.